First, connect the positive terminal of the battery to the input of the IC. Now, connect the negative terminal to the ground of the IC. Just solder the terminals of the USB. Connect the negative terminal of the USB to the ground of the IC. The final step is connect the positive terminal of the USB to the output of IC. And now your power bank is ready. You can see that the mobile is getting charged now. This is the simple and cheapest power bank. You can do it for Rs. 50.